forgot to completely change my stuff. That's a lie. I forgot to turn on my light. Okay. I wanted to play this yesterday, and I had a whole plan. I went to the store, got some groceries, made a big bowl of chili for the rest of the week, and then while that was cooking, I needed to eat dinner still, so I got stuff to make like a sub. And I got the lumberjack bread, the big lumberjack bread, and I made a sub out of that. I ate one half, I was feeling like satisfied, but I was like, you know what, we're going for the second half. I got halfway through and I started feeling sick. So the whole time I was in a freaking food coma, feeling like crap after eating like 3/4 of a lumberjack type sub. So yeah, that's why I didn't come online. It's unfortunate, but yes. So last time we killed the boss man in here. And then we picked up a note saying go to EF or whatever. And we had to go back somewhere in order to get there. Red cops. Justiciar. Hold on. How does that look? One of the coolest things in this game are the tinctures. Can I? Wait a minute, how do I use? Weird, I can't use them. I thought that, if I remember correctly, that's how you use them. Selecting them in there. Didn't stand a chance. Guess we can go out that way. Okay. Hold on a sec. There. Okay, now who's shooting stuff at me? Who are you? That's what happens. Get owned. Old Mornstead large sword. This might be an upgrade. No, it's not. Not quite. Anything, I want something with radiance on it. There's a guy over there. Oh, hello. Really? Oh, you have a huge sword.
Whoa!
I need to not be fighting that guy as I'm fighting this guy. Could have had him. I didn't wait so long. I didn't hold off. Got him. Okie dokie. Used up half of my healing. And drop down here probably to my death. Yeah, I don't really want to do that. There's another one here. There's like many of them, actually. my god. They can hit me out of the thing. Okay. Ooh, got a vestige seed. That is good. This actually might be very, very, very good for us. We're gonna push a little further before we put a seed down. See how far we can get. I'll just kill you then. Pledge to a deer. You know what? This is probably a good place right here to put it down, I'd say. Also quite a bit, so that is not actually what I wanted to do. I read that totally wrong in my mind. I didn't even read it, I just thought about it. Kind of an idiot. I hope that big guy that took all my healing doesn't come back to fight. Oh, no. Come here. Come here. A man's was hurting himself. Ooh, there's a saintly quintessence right there. Okay, before... That's a good shot. Vessel root? A ring deceptively innocuous in appearance increases maximum mana. The root from which this ring is made was harvested from the incredibly rare species of tree found only in the deepest forest, Eastern Nile. Very good. I knew that was going to be it. I knew it. That's really annoying. I was going to go into the realm on my own with a little bit more health. Oh, great. One of you. That was lame. I figured I'd be able to get a couple of hits in so that a one shot wouldn't do me in, but guess I was wrong. Guess I was wrong. I think I can just run past without actually working. So that guy over there that's loud as heck, that's who we're hearing. You weren't there before! Dude! That was so lame! Oh, I was hoping I could get a loot off him before I had to do a bunch of fighting. Damn! Those things suck! Guess I don't... I can just run. Listen here, buddy. We don't need to talk about this. Something I learned. That is a mimic. When the tail is going like... That's a mimic. When a tail is going like this... It is just an item. Ooh. I know how to take care of those mimic things. Whoa. Got him before he got me. Okay, so to demonstrate this. Nice. We are going to Soul Flay. That kills it, and we get actual loot. I gotta keep an eye out for that. Charmed Paw and a Vestige Moth. Very good. Okay. Before I end up fighting this next guy. No! I gotta change that for real, dude. I really gotta change that. I got greedy. That's my fault. I got greedy. Gotcha. I figured he was dying soon. I figured he was gone. Okay, that's okay. Go around within the Umbral a little bit. Hopefully, there was like a couple ways to get out really quickly. Real close, I mean. If there's one nearby here. Item here. Old Mornstead's another one? Yeah. two of them. All set. Another couple items here. Regular derelium nuggets. I need those, actually. Lump hammer. I don't want to get out of this realm. Years of authority. This anyway. A skeletonized rabbit's foot, which greatly boosts item discovery rate. Alright, so I'm gonna use this. Reason why I'm using it is so I can go back to Skyrest. I'll buy one.